River day. This is river day number what? 5 in 4 weekends. I think. Diego's trying to go upriver. Oh. We're like a couple minutes in and we're getting to the first set of rapids and there's a stick. Not all the way left. Mid left, but that works. You got it. We got the gayest song ever playing somehow. Oh no, I missed the turn. I missed the turn. Oh, we're going this way. That's not good. Should stay away from the tree. No, we're going right for the tree. Ooh. Dude, look at this. The backpack raft is jamming.
That was sick.
Dude, I definitely went the wrong way. Ah! Oh, damn snails. Alex just found a bunch of little tiny river leeches on him. It was super fun. So we got epic entry music going somehow.
Oh bro, your fucking leg is covered in.
Shut up. Oh my god.
You hit the cluster, dog.
Where are they coming from?
Dude, they're all over you too.
Are they?
Yeah, you're fucking.
I think they're the silkworms from the tree.
Oh, the leeches on my face.
Dude, the backpack raft is the jam.
You can call it the ass protection, Charlie.
You don't want to get rock raped. You have to call HR every time you go down the rapids for all the sexual harassment the rocks do.
Charlie, your backpack looks like it was designed that way.
Right? Hold up.
Hold up. Yeah. Oh, my niggas will be taking me so.
I was joking about your leg. There you were, like 30 on your ankle.
Smoke weed every day.
Look at this guy's giant paddle hands. You'd like it when Travis would be here. He's always racing us. Alex says that we got some good stuff coming up here, so I'm preparing myself. Reposition El Bato pad and move myself. You want to kind of stick to the left on most everything. And we're going to try to shoot, follow Alex over to the left. Oh, big rock right in the middle. Cool. Flip it over. The snack raft is upside down. We're gonna get it right side up. Oh, well, it'll be fine. Probably. We're getting there though. So are these the things you guys think are leeches? Come here. Because I just got some too, and all I did was go through the trees. These little guys right here. Look.
You mean the one on your penis?
That thing.
No.
No?
No.
That's not what you guys had? That's
not what he had on his leg.
Okay.
Little slitherns.
Like they were fat and then they got skinny.
I don't think it's recording, brother.
It is.
Is it?
I can see the light up butt seat and it didn't do it right.
He's had his beer in his hand the whole time. Priorities.
Number one rule. Don't drop your beer.
Do not drop your beer. At one point, he had his camera and his beer in his hand while paddling.
Both in the same hand. Now these fuckers been talking about leeches. And I was in the water standing in the rock. Look at Alex going. You gotta wait for us, dog. He's always out there pooping. I'm getting slightly, I think, better at the steering situation. Shoot the gap in the middle. Oh, it's taking us this way. Oh no, I'm wedged next to a bunch of spiders. That's cool. How'd he get all the way over?
I don't know.
He's got porpoise hands. Look at him, he's using me. He's using me, you son of a bitch. Oh, let's shoot the middle. Come on, snack wrap, get to the middle. There you go, bud. I think this is the section where Amber Lynn was topless.
No, that's down.
Oh, is it? You know where it is. I thought it happened up there. And then we got out right here. Look at that sweet rock spot. Look at the little worms on my bag. Those are just the worms.
Those are the worms.
I like look down close.
After you pass the crazy rock that you can kind of jump off of sometimes, there's Party Island that I'm sure is very seasonal, look, judging by the water lines around here. We're gonna go stop on Party Island for a second. It's a sweet white slab. Yeah.
Sick.
We can snack it up right here. There's a little docking area. It's just real slippery, so be careful. Fucking porpoise man is just jamming me up. Fucker. He's got giant porpoise hands. His hands are bigger than the paddles. He's like, I can get better with my hands. I'm like, yeah, because they're bigger than the paddles, you freak show.
Get your paddle.
Yeah, that was sick. It's good to have a freakishly large person with you sometimes. Yeah, Party Rock Island. Dude, snack raft contraption. Pool noodles for the win. What's up?
I got all the leeches in here.
Those are just the bugs.
You're leeched up, dude.
I'm all leeched up.
They're not leeches.
No, they're all over you.
All right, we're getting in. We got beer, paddle. He's going backwards. He's getting all leaked. I think we're gonna go for the hard launch. Whoa! Oh, I squeezed the beer. Look at phone case guy over here. Phone case guy.
wet.
I know.
In case I drop it in the water.
I think right. We're not going right. We're going to the parking lot. I'm in the parking lot. That's the move. This, not the move.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
We're out of the raft. I was just saying how nothing ever happens. And of course, I'm out of the raft. My knee, right on the rock.
I'm coming, buddy.
I got it.
I got the buddy.
I'm good. Flip the raft, or the, flip over the snack raft. Let's shuffle the speaker back down in the bungee a little bit.
Oh, dude, look at this big old agate. Look at this big old mother.
What'd you call me? Well, I think that way. I'm gonna shoot the gap.
Shoot the gap!
Oh, that was, nope, that's not the move. We gotta get over. The gap is not the move. It's rocky. It's gonna be. Oh, we're shooting the gap. We're shooting the gap. We got it. Just takes a little rocking. That sounded like a hole for sure. Oh, we're going around through the tree line. Look at, he's pawing his way through.
Woo! Give me some of that bubbly!
This guy. I got back into the river flow. What happened to the music? Snack raft. Why'd the music stop?
Where's that crap's casino at?
That makes total sense. I need to get my shit together. I appreciate it.
Oh, we're going in some more. We gotta go this way. Let's go this way. Oh, he's coming right for me. He's coming right for me. So extreme.
Ah, so extreme.
to the parking lot.
I'm docked up.
It's all docked up. Is it?
Yes. Oh!
Oh, that's dude, if you put the paddle into the jet stream, you get a turbo boost.
And she would say, don't ever forget, in life, if your eyes are closed and your lips are open, and you feel like people are open, chances are, you don't talk to me. Now, that was a very
good point. Oh no, these are sharp ass rocks. Oh no, this is not the move.
I'm sorry.
Oh! Casino!
Yay! Oh, there's a billion of those worm things!
Oh no!
Oh, gross!
Go!
I'm trying!
Come on, check! Come on, buddy! Hold it up, check!
Haven't you learned not to follow me yet?
Ah! Oh! Woo! Oh! Oh! Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
That was great.
Just talk about the good times in bed, all the good times to come. She's a good-hearted woman, love is a good time.
Look at this guy, dude.
Oh, jeez! My asshole!
Same rapids. I forgot to get the camera on. Doesn't look like good water.
There's a giant stork. I think it's a blue heron. Just chilling right there, standing on a rock. Thing looks like it's probably at least 4 feet tall.
Dude, we got a little mini. The tree line section is pretty tree. I felt like I definitely poked a hole. All right, I guess we're going back in.
Quit clinging on.
Why?
Because you're so fast.
No, you're supposed to tie on when you're in front towing me, stupid. Yeah, porpoise guy.
Where? Is he dead? Dude, that riverbed over there was full of them. Look, this one's pretty veiny. Yeah, this agate's really veiny.
This agate rock is very veiny.
Very veiny. Oh, dude! Free fucking towel, man!
It's a little less than 2 hours, even with the break, right? What, do we stop for 20, 30 minutes? Huh?
1 hour 45.
Yeah, nice. Hour and 45 minutes on the river. What'd you think, Diego? Did it suck?
Horribly.